For students using a class code to log into Seesaw, first have them open the Seesaw app on their device or go to app.seesaw.me on the web. Then tap the I'm a student button. Students will then tap the blue scan code button. Students will now scan your class QR code poster with their device. One-to-one device students choose their name and tap the green check. Shared device students are ready to make a post. Students can stay logged in for up to a year with the QR code poster login. Now, I'll show you how to use the text code, which is valid for 1 hour. Tap the I'm a student button, then enter the class text code in the space provided. Tap go. One-to-one device students will choose their name and tap the green check. Shared device students are ready to make a post. That's all there is to it. Students are now logged in and can post to their Seesaw journal.